TNT and tab and everything else, and the A's just will not lock on.
Weird.
Yeah.
I wonder if they're heat based.
But there's no thermals on the A10, so.
That's true.
They probably broke it.
Well, like, the Sidewinders in real life, they don't really have a lock. You just kind of. They kind of follow the biggest heat source they can find.
Well.
It's not like the radar guided stuff where you actually lock it onto a signal.
After that night, I threw a Cashman down in A10 on. Midway?
Did we all do the same thing? Because it sounds like we all did the same thing.
Yeah. Nothing worked.
Yeah, I couldn't get to lock on with helicopters. The Cashman is no match for the A-10 gun, though. That beats the shit out of it.
Yeah.
If you hit them. And there's no tracers with the mod now, which makes hitting them kind of hard.
Well, it looks more realistic when you hit the ground targets without tracers. Fancy intro.
Bomb.
I'm gonna have to put cutscenes in my next mission. Just piss everybody off.
Just make the whole mission a cutscene?
Yeah.
Yeah, like with this fucking 360 cam just spinning around.
Walking, 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 walking.
What's deploy communications tower? Isn't there a way to regen missions, like in the mission?
We have to restart the mission or fail it, and it's a time-based thing. There's no other.
How many missions did you?
Oh, where's? Okay, where's the mission at?
It's up in the top right.
We could just try it.
I mean,
like, what is deploying?
You have to take a thing up there, scroll, and deploy it.
What if it blows up?
It was in a hatchback, and the hatchback, or no, it was in a quad bike. The quad bike disappeared, and it didn't fail the mission. So I mean,
user disconnected
from
your channel.
Doesn't give a shit.
Whatever. Zeus is now visible. Oh, it's probably for when you have an actual player assigned to it.
We can go A10 up.
The bird, I'm pretty sure. Whether or not the bird's there or not.
You have the tracked APCs. So I can't see your objective, so where is it at? That Zeus can't go into thermals. I can go night vision, but not thermals.
Radio burst.
Oh, yeah, I think that's important.
Yeah.
That's weird. I thought Zeus had thermals.
Nope. I thought they did too. Maybe it's like a setting.
Radio test? It
could be a mission setting.
Yeah, it's probably a mission setting. What the hell are you doing, Cookie? You idiot, get out of the tank.
You can't have tanks?
That's fine, I got a good deal. We went to the same store.
Oh, yeah. Hat store.
Oh my god,
oh, you're not. You need to be wearing the Stavro stuff so you can have tattoos. Hey, what kind of. Let's do something other than fucking. Hark, turn off the fucking engine on the plane. Okay, it's turning off.
Okay, we can do the mission then. What's wrong with the one? What's
wrong with doing the mission? If anybody wanted to skip it.
No.
All right, then we're good.
Don't think so.
Why the fuck is Park in MCC?
Probably trying to give himself a new A10 because he still can't fix it.
I am. Well, he could always okay, move away from. All right, now I could just add it. Why don't you just tell them to, like, whatever radio frequency you have, just have them sync to it. I don't know, the other way around. Rocket engine.
Got over here yet, Cam?
Yeah, just about. Just getting miscellaneous.
It's a mighty big machine gun you got there, buddy.
It's a compensator for my penis.
It's also got a compensator on it. Let's do the time warp again. You're gonna fucking drive all the way over there with a tank? You know how long it's gonna take?
Anyone know that song? What's that called?
What?
It's Careless Whisper.
Here, I'll fix it.
What?
Careless Whisper. By, is it, what's the one that fucking George Michael?
George Michael? Oh god.
Yeah.
Really? George Michael?
Good news, everyone. We have a clown tower.
I'm never gonna dance again.
Good job, team.
Well, Hark, we've got a comms tower now, so maybe we'll be able to communicate with you.
It's not a communication port, it's broken. It's the.
Yeah, that's the one.
I can't rotate it for some reason.
Alright. We did it, right?
Menu? And,
now I have to go retake something.
Then it locks out the throttle for some reason. I'm not entirely sure. Try using the other alt key.
Sit down. I'm gonna go turn that into
that. Oh,
alright, so
I had to, I don't see anywhere over there that you could turn that around, so I moved it over there.
I feel like Detron's internet is not conducive to, like, fucking soundboards. It, like, cuts out after a few seconds and then starts up again.
Yeah, I don't have my headphones
no,
on.
No, there's an ATV behind you.
Yeah, I didn't have my headphones on, so I was trying to avoid the T-Speak chatter.
Alright.
I didn't want to name that tune, though, holy shit.
Oh, dude, that's my jam.
I don't think that's where you're supposed to deploy the comm tower.
It's,
Juggle also
the,
wants
the scroll wheel option, and I can't cancel it, and I did it, so we're gonna go to the other mission then.
Okay.
So retake the city. So are we gonna drive over there, fly over there?
Kill everybody?
Wait, yeah. Retake Kavala?
Agalachori.
Which is Kavala, which is North Kavala.
Yeah.
Oh dear.
I mean, hate that.
You probably want to be...
Does bombing the city into dust count as taking it over?
No.
Yeah, we have to get feet on the ground after we bomb it.
I would say so.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, that's why we send tanks over there in two A-10s and we kill everything.
You're gonna drive a tank halfway across the continent.
Yeah.
That's a long drive.
Why don't you just take the Osprey?
A lot of work.
Please?
How much can the Osprey sling load?
It can't sling load anything.
I don't think.
What?
I don't know.
The Osprey doesn't have a fucking sling on it.
That's so gay.
Yeah, you'd have to load it in the back, so it doesn't have a.
Hey, test bot. Yes? Can you get a long range radio and try and call me just using the default channel 1 frequency?
You gotta tell them what it is.
See, the problem is it doesn't actually show me. And if I open the radio menu, then the throttle no longer works.
Can someone who knows
doesn't
how to long range do this instead?
Hey, it's gonna show you the frequency in the bottom right in the transmit window, right?
Hey, Hark, why don't you just get a long range radio on your back and use that instead of the vehicle radio?
The same problem because of all the key.
Oh.
I mean, I'm not wrong. Like, when you hit fucking transmit, it, like, shows what channel and frequency you're on.
I cannot hear a single word you're saying.
It doesn't show it on the vehicle radio.
Everybody else is hearing me, so maybe you have me turned down really low again.
Probably.
Yeah, if you get a backpack radio, program it, and then get into the AT, it might
work. I think I have it selected.
That's what I'm
going to
do. I have to drive all the way back and get a backpack. Irish accidentally deleted my A-10.
Irish.
Accidentally.
Yep.
This is not a bad idea considering how long this is gonna fucking take. We might as well like start playing cards or...
saying like yesterday about how
smoke a bowl.
Takes, like more than half an hour.
That was me. That was me.
Hey, I was asking what we wanted to do and then everybody started talking about Hark shit, so... I'm trying to get this on track.
I mean, to be fair, yesterday it was all about dicking around with carryalls and stuff
well,
that didn't work eventually.
Well, we don't have to deal with his radio thing. He can deal with that himself. Let's get the fucking transport set.
Yeah, that's what
but
I was trying to
yeah, we can...
I can't.
The city,
so yeah, no, but that doesn't involve us needing to be here, so we can get going
yeah,
already.
Let Hark solve his own radio problems. It'll work. I swear. If not, you can
turn
it off like you did last time.
Let's do it!
You're gonna take the Osprey, right? As opposed to spending 20 minutes driving across the continent.
That's why we have a C-130, you know, magically drop it out of the air with all of us in there.
That...
That's not how drops work.
Yeah, it is. It's called Zeus. Over there, that's how the work you guys...
I don't know how... Here, Cookie, get into the tank and I'll try and teleport you, see how that works.
Can you guys hear me?
Yes.
Over radio.
No.
Damn. Well, no, try it again.
No, it teleports you out of the tank.
No.
Oh wait, no. It doesn't work.
Negative. Nothing.
On two tanks over there and then teleport people over there.
Let me try a different long range.
Can you even airdrop tanks?
You can airdrop tanks in Zeus. You just spawn them in the air.
Nope.
You can airdrop them in the sense that drop them from the air, but I don't think that's what we meant by airdropping.
Do they survive when they hit the ground? That's kind of the important part.
It's raining tanks. I don't know. It's raining tanks.
Radio shot around.
Negative heart.
God, gonna get there one way or another.
Can we just ignore the tank and please go?
Yeah, no tanks. It's an urban combat, what are you gonna use the fucking tank for anyway?
My point exactly.
House to house clearing.
Clearing the entire house.
Yeah. Lab clear.
I think I heard that, Hark.
Yay! Everyone hears me?
Yeah.
Bitches.
Yeah, you're good.
Alright, now I gotta go find another 8-10.
Smitter, do you wanna take two Galaga stocks?
Felix, let's go.
You need two? Yeah.
There's two. A new 8-10.
It's four Gals destroying buildings.
We can only hope.
Yes.
Alright, we'll just load up this one.
Radio check again.
You're good.
And there was much rejoicing.
Yay!
I'm not sure how the patrol op spawner works, if it just spawns... What? Did it break again? Maybe... I wonder if it's an A-10. Here. Try a buzzer.
Are we already out of his range? Because I can't hear him anymore.
His radio broke again.
Oh.
His throttle broke again.
Right.
Maybe he should swap
out. Okay, so it is an A-10 bug. Oh. Alright, you have a buzzer instead of an A-10 now. I think.
Vehicle below us to our right moving.
East of the objective would be a good idea. Yes, no? Just, yeah, somewhere over there to the east will be fine. Seeing as the cast is on the air, I recommend we keep the gal and the ghost talk up until
the... Are you just going at max altitude all the way there?
Yeah, there's patrols.
Oh, yeah. Well, I guess you'll have to use the buzzer.
Coming.
It's the hill to our south. Down.
I'm good. I'm pretty sure we all fell set.
If it's on the road heading north. There's multiple contacts on that road as well.
What heading did you say?
Northeast on the road, bearing 50. There's tons of contacts in front of it. Like, 10 plus.
Oh, Smiter, did you go down in the helicopter?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, looks like they have a rally plan.
Spot, are you down?
He's down.
He's down.
I'll get to him.
Alright. You should be able to use the base flag to teleport back to them. It's over by the spawn.
I've got an armored vehicle moving west on the hilltop.
Hello?
Why are we on top of a hill? We're gonna get shot from everywhere.
It is an APC with a gun on top of some sort.
How far away is it?
I still don't see the contacts.
How do I fucking range on this thing?
Tap. Contact, 750 meters out.
What's wrong, Hark?
Bearing 55.
No, it's not tab.
Now when I go into the menu to adjust my view distance.
Oh no.
He's 270 right now, heading up the hill away from us.
There, now you should be able to see everything.
He's got AT.
He's heading behind the hill now.
I got AP right
now. Nope, Hark is having some issues.
Why are we on this hill? This is like a terrible spot. We're gonna get shot from everywhere.
Why are there no redeployment positions?
Said we land there, and everyone said okay.
We've got a flag up. We did a minute ago.
No,
yeah,
fine,
there's a flag up.
We're just like standing here, and we're open to like every side.
Yeah.
Yeah, now.
Shots are landing near me. I just got hit and passed out.
Jungle, you still have eyes on the APC.
Negative, you headed behind the hill, west, the tallest hill in that direction.
Copy. Let me know if you see him again, I've got a PC mill.
You're gonna dumbfire at that range? You're crazy. The PCML isn't, not anymore. Is it? I thought they got rid of that. Oh. Well, ain't that some shit.
Ifrit on the road, does not appear to have a gun. North.
Cookie just went down.
NPC's back. Bearing 245. Just moved behind that shed. He's moving south.
Still alive.
Bearing 250.
Sounds like somebody to our east is firing a suppressed weapon.
245. He's coming down the...
Did it just go behind the building?
Yeah, to the left. He's still heading south.
Yeah, I know where it is.
That effort's coming up the road, I think. Or up the hill.
It's trying its best.
Copy. Alright, I'm gonna bandage myself up. Let me know if you see the APC again.
What are you firing at east?
East? There was an Ifrit north. That had guys on it.
Somebody's on the southern point firing east.
There's also someone north firing south at us. Down the hill.
You wanna come with me clear the north side?
Hi, by the APC, I'm firing rocket.
This is Hark, I'm in the AO.
Affirmative. We are currently at marker LZ.
Roger that. I'm assuming all
just
those red blips are bad for you guys.
We've only killed a few of them, but we have luckily not been engaged by most of them.
Yeah, roger that.
I got multiple contacts moving by the wall northeast.
Frag out.
To the right of the white smoke, east side, northeast side.
I'm firing on him.
It's to your east.
Yeah, I got him.
you up?
Yeah. The IFR's looking clear.
Looks like there's some active AA in that town.
Oh no. Yeah, Hark just crashed into them at that mountainside. You want another buzzard?
No, it's terrible.
Why would you
I'd rather
do that?
Walk.
Okay. You can just teleport to them with the flag.
That's a huge
smoke
cloud. Is it the Ifrit one?
Alright. Everybody start running
so
down the hill to the
weak.
West and get in these buildings.
Do you want me to set up here as your friendly sniper?
Do you want to stay up
hit,
on the hill? That's up to you.
Good point, exit.
Sounds like they have a 50 cal too on the to the northwest. Plus the echo should
let me get down there, I'll deal with it.
Contact northwest at the ruins. He's got a 50 cal. He's on the back side of the building.
The one halfway up the mountain?
Yeah, the very top of the hill almost.
What do you need?
He's up
I'm
the,
good now, thanks.
He's
it was like a heavy hit to my arm,
20.
I think, with the 50 cal, and it like knocked me
right
down.
Side.
But it only required one bandage and a morphine.
Did you say you need epi?
No, I'm good, thank you. You know, I only need epi if I'm passed
he's
out.
Dead.
Okay.
It's only used to revive
the,
people.
Is everybody up? Jungle, you good?
I'm good now, yeah.
Smitter?
Good.
Might want to move Tezbot. The rally flag.
Tezbot, you good?
Yep.
D-tron?
Hey, Cookie. You might want to move the rally flag down there.
D-tron! What was that?
That was an explosion halfway up the hill.
Going up the hill looking for D-tron.
Ooh, what is shitting you?
D-tron's over here, he's up.
Why isn't he on radio?
He's, what are you doing? You have a radio?
Moving the effort down the hill. Eli,
go inside.
42?
Yes.
Alright.
Did you need. I only heard my name. Did you need something?
No, I'm just making sure everybody's good. Alright, I'm putting the rally flag down. Rally flag down.
Is that one of you guys?
That shot was me.
Alright.
I killed the GMG dude.
We've got, if you need medical supplies, we have a med box out by the flag. On the southeast
nice.
Side of the building. You should be in cover while you're there. Alright, let's get eyes out in every direction. Stay relatively close to the buildings. If you see anybody, let's call them out.
Iris is hard getting back on stage.
He's fucking around with A10 right now, I don't know.
Fucky.
Hark, what's he? Okay, Hark's messing with stuff.
Contact southwest, D-tron's down. D-tron's back up, you just shot him. And I can't jump this fence.
Is that one of you guys shooting?
No.
I have no idea where he is. On the hill, southeast. Very top of the hill.
All I see is a rabbit. Got one down there. I see him.
Oh god.
Oh, Irish or Hark is coming on station.
He's still chilling up there prone. There's like, I think there's two of them.
He just dropped the smoke at his position.
Yeah.
And he looks like he's down.
I got him. Etron, how you looking?
Good for now. I'm good.
Copy that. If you need a refresh, so there's some meds on the compound at the flag.
So you guys throwing grenades?
Negative. No idea where they're coming from. They're up the hill to the south, sounds like. He's direct south from my pod. He's down. Make sure you guys watch the hills to the southeast and south. Appears to be a squad up there that's been moving around. Alright.
This position is kind of crap. I'm moving up to you guys.
Yeah.
Copy that. We'll get you into a better spot in a bit. We just need to clear the surrounding area. We copy our.
You're blocking the stairs.
Yeah, they can hear.
Yep.
Red in the top right?
Nope.
Switch weapons and like pull out your binos and pull out.
Whip out your binos, bro.
We have ears on you, Hark, and eyes.
Roger that. I hear you. Ready for tasking.
Copy that.
It's like I don't have the throw weapon or something.
That's weird.
Hark, we just try to rock it out.
Yeah, roger that. There's active AA somewhere down there.
Copy that.
If you get eyes on it, I'll put some missiles on it.
Copy that. Alright guys, start moving to the retake marker.
Is that a drone? Yes, it is. I fucking. We got a drone.
Oh, drone east in the air.
I'm gonna see.
No, I can hear it. You're looking the wrong
way. I can't shoot up.
Oh yeah.
Perfectly placed, but...
It is directly above us.
It looks like the AA is probably just infantry.
Copy that. Drone's down.
Good shot. I heard another rocket out. From the west, northwest.
Copy that.
Didn't sound too close. I'm thinking like past this wall and shit.
I'm going to the rooftop of this construction yard.
Alright, I'm gonna drop the rally here real quick. Rally points down. Rally up on the rally flag and let's get ourselves situated. And get
contacts, west, direct. 50 meters.
Copy that.
behind this ruined building between the next one. Also, something heavy is firing over northwest.
I hear it. It looks like a turret up there.
Holy dicks, a bullet just landed near me. Big heavy ricochet.
Not good, not good.
Yep, at the top of the hill, there's a static.
You guys have a laser, Dez?
Yeah. How do I Dez?
You guys have vehicle targets?
Static.
I don't believe so.
Is it a vehicle or a person?
It's just a turret. It's on the ridge line to the northwest.
Where?
Along with other people.
Be right back.
Give me your
guys'
turret.
Where's Cookie, by the way?
Oh, you like, just took a hit, bro. Yeah.
Death bot's down.
Measure that tally marks.
Can I get a bearing on that?
Do we know where Cookie is? Or his spot's down too. Fuck.
Shoot me, fuck. I know where you are now. You can try and suppress me all day, I don't give a shit. Let's go in the house and fuck you up. Oh, can't get in, huh? Well.
Still that static at MG?
I think I made him mad, yeah.
Testbot died. I'm pretty sure he's dead. Alright, let's see if Cookie's still up.
Oh, there's some troops there, I just took a hit. There's troops there to the left of it before you even get to the static. You're probably in the line of fire if you stand up, so stand up. I think there's guys... Yeah, I'm pretty sure this guy's firing to our southwest as well.
Did that get it?
I believe so.
I saw your guys with tracers. Roger that. Feel free to mark targets with trace. I can see
that
pretty well.
Alright, I'm coming back to you guys.
Map markers got me to a rough position. Precision targets will require tracers.
Understood.
Hard, because every time you shoot him, he shoots back. Go figure.
Is that another drone?
Man,
I think it's going down, unless it's flying away.
I think it shots from the north.
Something heavy sounding.
Thank God.
No problem. Oh, by the way, did you move those medical supplies to the new rally point?
That would have to be Irish's thing. unless I go back and drag it.
Yeah.
I could run back and load it up in the Ifrit. Here, what do you need?
There's something northwest, pretty close.
Yeah, certainly is. I'm trying to get eyes on.
What do you need? I've got my everything.
No, I'm alright. I was more than just curious.
I had to move the med supply.
Yeah, I'm still doing pretty good.
One down.
Med supplies are next to the flag if anybody needs supply.
Alright, thanks.
How's everything looking, guys?
Doing alright.
Copy. We shoot that drone down.
Not yet, we haven't.
Oh, I see it.
Hello?
Hey, Tuzbot.
Can you duck from bullets?
Yeah.
I hit it. Drone's down.
Contact close, north.
Where north?
I can hear him. Oh, he's shooting him.
Get the guys north.
I got one of them. I don't know if there's any more.
No, we're not heading north anyway, so fuck it. Is everyone up? I'm up. Econ?
He went AFK for a minute. I don't know if he's back or if he's down.
He's alive. I think everybody's here but Cookie, right? Yeah, we're all up. What happened to Cookie?
I don't know.
Looks like he's back at base.
Two contacts southwest close.
Spinner's down.
Something heavy's firing from the north again. Northwest.
Not seeing anything. I'm gonna run to Smitter. Oh, I see the guy.
Nice, you got it.
Got one.
Spider's down over here.
Where'd Hart go?
Did you get him?
I'm still here.
Oh, I just didn't see it. You were high up, that's why.
Well, you can CPR, what the fuck is that thing?
Have you told them to give you targets?
D-tron, are you up or down? Alright, I think he's dead over here, guys. Or down, at least. Westbound.
Chestbot's down to the southeast.
It's probably not safe, though. Somebody's shooting me right now.
You said you had contacts north that were heavy?
Not anymore.
Possibly.
Fucking drone, man. Where's that fucking thing?
I shot down one recently. Contact down.
Got eyes on an infantry transport in town. I'll deal with it.
Copy that.
Is down. Was it D-tron?
Yeah, D-tron's down. I'm in the house here trying to find who else is shooting, but they're obscured from this position. But they can see me.
Myself. Yeah. I had to give myself a shot first.
Why did the sniper cross the road?
Why?
To get shot.
To get shot and die.
Oh.
Thank you.
Why you got the door shut, man?
I came in from the far end behind me. I didn't come from the side.
Oh. What the fuck? The guy's like right there.
Yeah, I know. I shot a guy like 20 feet away. I just can't see the rest of him. That's how D-tron died. He found all these guys.
Yeah, he did.
With his face. Anyway, that guy sounds like he was northerly direction.
He just came around that wall to the northwest.
Alright.
Like fucking 30 feet out.
Contact north, or I'm sorry, southwest.
He's down with my last spray in the belt.
I feel like I got the wrong fucking scope on this gun.
What'd you use?
Merco.
Yeah, I like the Arco, because I can switch between, like, the long range and the hollow for it.
Yeah,
it's nice for a machine gun at least.
Hark, you fucking hell! Somebody tell Hark to fly over. We got an air contact.
Hark, are you on station?
I am.
We've got an Orca flying over, heading north from our current position, out the 1-1 on the map.
Yeah, roger that. I've got it on radar.
Yep.
I was tracking it already.
You're right over him.
I was about to radio you guys about him. I'll see what I can do.
Oh, copy that. The one behind a hill.
Did you want a scope?
Huh?
Did you want a different scope?
Yeah, I'm blazing him hard.
I'll do it
when we... Roger that, wait one.
Here you
it's
go.
Not a big deal. I don't want it.
I gotta get in position.
Get out of my way.
Scratch that, Thor.
Did you just shoot it down, Deathbot? No, he dropped the troop. Get out of the way!
Move! We're crashing on you guys.
Get out of the contact. That one's down. Get him up. Just get cover out.
That
was the most fucking Call of Duty thing I've ever done in my life.
Did you just snipe the helicopter?
Yeah.
Squad
awesome.
North northeast, full squad, take cover.
Test spot, laser squad if you get a chance. I did see your laser on my radar, so...
I think the squad's pretty much on top of us, so if you shoot them, you shoot us.
Yeah, there'd be no room for...
Well... Acceptable casualties, right?
Yeah, all of us. With, like, one burst.
See how good you really are?
I mean, they're covered in white smoke.
Contact, right outside the door, south. Outside the building.
I can't shoot!
What's your guys' current position?
Alpha 1-1 on the map. We're all right next to me. I'll throw green smoke on our paws, they are at white smoke. But I would not fire at them because it's very, very close. Unless you did a northwest to southeast run.
Whoever's up against that outside wall, get back here. G-Tron, get the fuck back here.
Back here.
Hey, Blacks.
Are you still in the air, Hark? For some reason. Just a little bit. Nice.
You're taking shots in here, Detroit. I'm gonna close this door for you.
Through the wall. There.
Drone!
Did you just spawn that Irish?
Maybe.
Motherfucker. Everybody fucking good on medical?
We got a contact, we still got one more contact north. Like in the destroyed building.
What the hell's a Greyhawk?
Well, I ran into you and I turned around and waited.
Yeah, you mean a K-40 Avabil? Oh.
Back behind that shed.
Oh, that was a rabbit.
No, it's a ground drone.
Is the guy in the shed yet?
Yeah.
He's dead. Get a new rally point.
Yeah, it's hugging us right now.
Why are there explosions happening around us?
Because we're getting bracketed by everything.
And that fucking drone just dropped a bomb.
I'm trying to deal with the drone. The A-10 is not good at dogfighting.
What? Look in the sky.
I got your drone.
Thank you.
I basically had to put the muzzle of the minigun on him, but I got
yeah,
him.
Yeah, you were pretty close.
What was that that just blew up and went
that
down?
That was the drone.
Wow, that was a big drone, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Predator drones are like the size of small planes. What? It's basically a predator.
They killed the dude.
Oh, okay. The like the global hawk or whatever.
No, the global hawk is even bigger. It's fucking massive.
So, cooking you up? Okay, we have to go find Cookie.
Can you guys mark your current position on the map? I still don't know where you guys are.
Copy that, we'll do.
Hello, Cookie.
Hello. That drone's... Oh my god, I reset my fucking radio.
Is that drone still in the air?
It's dead.
Lock drone position on map.
Roger that. It's in about the same area I was before. You guys in buildings?
Half of us.
Are you guys still under fire?
No, we've still got sporadic infantry contacts, so we should be fine.
Roger that.
If you need to resupply, get to the rally point, go back to base, get your kit, and come back. Gonna give us like 3 minutes break. If you don't need anything, just 360.
There we go. Now it's fucking nice.
Is that hard?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's hard. So, what's the plan? What are we doing?
Waiting for everybody to resupply and then we're gonna head out.
Oh. Probably a good time for me to do the same. Be back.
Alrighty.
I got contacts hilltop northwest.
Copy that. Range 517 meters.
Sending trace.
Your rounds are close, Bart. You got them.
Good gun run. A little more northwest.
You probably got him just because the fucking.
One's still moving at least.
Infantry
away.
Down there with block on off two.
Where?
On the other side of the hill from you guys.
Northwest?
Yeah. Looks like I've got more air coming in west. Just saw it pop up on my radar.
Yeah, fucking
airplane next to you shooting that thing, baby. Oh, he's a sniper? Yeah, I think it's loud as shit.
No, the fucking doing? M60.
Oh, you got a 60 now. Alright.
D-try! Okay, we're the last ones from the base.
Copy that.
Enemy fast mover.
Copy that, everybody get in cover.
By that I mean run in the building and just hope he doesn't fucking blow us up.
How fast is he?
Too fast, too furious. To Ooga Booga.
Oh shit. Oh, the lag. It's lagging. That means Irish is doing things.
No, hey, I didn't spawn anything. It might be patrol ops, but I'm not spawning anything.
Don't you lie to me, baby.
Alright, let's get. Alright, we're kill that guy.
Do you try and your leg?
Down, down, down.
Alright, let's start moving down the road.
They're jamming your missiles. Yep.
Taking
jamming.
plan? Where are we going?
Southwest.
Yeah, everybody should be heading southwest. How's Ark doing?
Are we missing anyone?
Sounds like he's doing good. Alright, Jungle Tech, are you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Are we missing Spider? D-tron?
It's D-tron, he's AFK.
Yep, Taskbot.
Well, that's what dogfighting is, right?
Taskbot's here.
D-tron is AFK, and Elox, you're good?
I'm good.
Alright, let's get a move.
Across this wide open field.
That's a bullet so far. That's why you bring large machine guns so that you can be loud.
Hey Testbot, can you laze this Nephron that's flying around?
They're like you've flown a long way away from them.
Yeah, never mind, we're way too far away from you.
Alright, just ignore the guy shooting at us, just get up in the cover.
He's north. Take a fire from the north.
We've got multiple contacts, east, northeast.
Crossing.
Is that mortars?
Two up. I'll leave that for people with scopes.
Crossing north.
What direction?
Ridgeback needs name.
Oh no.
Irish, why are you spawning Ridgeback?
I didn't spawn a Ridgeback.
Why?
Don't lie.
I only spawn enemies.
Ridgeback needs a name.
Contact out. Everybody good?
I'm good.
Alright, let's get moving. Southwest. Contact southwest, or west southwest. Got him.
Relax.
I'm okay, do you need me for something?
No, just keep moving.
Yeah, let's get moving, guys.
There are more contacts moving towards us. Northeast,
just keep
shooting.
Moving. Ignore them, keep moving.
Crossing Snitter.
Where the fuck are those shots coming from? There's only four of us here.
This is Hark, I'm RTD for refuel, rearm, repair.
Copy that.
Everybody should be on the southwest side of the church.
Yeah, I know.
Alright, just letting you know. Come on guys, let's get moving to the west. If you can't hear Cookie in direct, far away.
He's coming.
Dudes, you're getting surrounded. I just shot a guy that was really close northeast of our position.
If we would have been moving, would have been grouped and been fine.
He's down.
Keep moving into the city. Make sure you've got at least one person close to you. A battle buddy of sorts.
Battle buddies. Contact right, northwest.
Alright, everybody get in a building, get in a building.
Seems like you dealt with that building rather well.
Hark, what's your ETA on being back? There's an enemy air killing us.
Going out in the courtyard north of this building. If I can get there.
I just dropped that bad guy northwest.
Where's he at?
He's got eyes on it.
The civilian, he's looking shady. I don't trust him.
There are civilians?
There's a civilian.
Blue shirt just ran by me.
Blue shirt, or blue striped shirt. He might be part of the Crips.
I thought we dealt with them.
Well, they might be
you can't
trying
kill
to get
an
revenge.
Idea. Cookie, you up?
Yeah, I am. I was getting an anterior launcher. Let's get moving back into the town.
You know I've already got one, right?
I didn't know about the anterior there.
So these guys just pop up, so be careful.
Yeah, that's why we need to get moving.
What are they, zombies?
Not that kind of pop up out of the ground, but they just show up. And they're house colored as well. Like brown. Doo-doo turd, man.
Let's get moving so fast.
It's the city's fault, making their houses kind of look like camouflage.
Like feces.
Infantry is southeast.
I hear a vehicle too.
And a vehicle, yeah. It's armed.
Cookies down. On my position. We're inside, so I'm gonna try and get him, but this thing looks like it's shooting through walls.
He's to the right.
I know where he is. No, you're blocking me now.
Vehicle's moving away west. Get inside.
Elex, you're blocking the doorway.
I can't. If I move, this thing will have a line of fire on me. Okay, I've got it.
You alright, Tesmot?
Yeah. Kind of.
Get in here.
Alright, Cookie, you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Oh dear god.
You
that's the
bandages?
Second vehicle I've killed.
Good job, man. You're
looks like you ran
proving
out.
An asset tonight.
No, I ran into it to get out of its arc of fire.
Chance making another run. No, no, that's just the mental fire box.
By the way, the outside is very not clear.
I'm sure.
Everybody met yourselves up.
We got a second floor on this? Yeah, we do.
Which way did that thing fly by?
I think I need blood.
Yeah. Get you get out of here.
Something just blew up the building right next to us.
I think that was a car that just blew up.
No, because there's debris.
Can't confirm.
From the other
It was the car.
He's spying on us, you guys.
Probably GMG'd itself.
I wouldn't throw GMGs at you.
I'm giving you a blood test spot.
Thank you. You
win. Contacts right outside the door, guys.
Which direction?
Well, they're in the street to the southwest, but I killed two of them.
Tell me when you're done.
Also southeast.
Almost done, 90%.
So like left and right. There's one right there. They're trying to shoot in the windows. He ran around northeast, guys. Check the back door.
Oh, crap.
He's yeah.
Down. Elax is down.
That's an explosion. Elax is down.
That car just despawned, so we're good on the back.
Chest bus down.
I'm doing medical and Elax, get him up.
Just gonna stay and watch this door until you're done.
Copy that.
Cookie, you still up?
No, I respawned.
Sound of a beach.
Other rally points on the building, so it's fine.
Start working on test bot. Or not. Shoot in the windows.
It's weird, I can't inject Epi through the menu, I can only do it through like the scroll menu.
Yeah, thank you guys.
Yeah, no worries. That's a lot of smoke, so I'm guessing enemies nearby?
Where's Hark?
Somebody's down back here. Smiter and this guy, whoever that is.
Is test bot dead, dead?
Don't know, didn't check.
He looks pretty dead. Yeah.
Is something funny to you, sir? Like, are dying? I can't get in. What?
it duped
why,
my backpack.
Why is everyone dying around me?
What are you doing, you guys?
I halo jumped. It duped my backpack onto my back instead of giving me a parachute. And I landed on top of you guys.
Oh, okay. I was like, why did I instantly go down with like no noise or anything?
Did I kill you guys or something?
Yeah, I'm just knocked down.
Oh, I ulted,
sure,
so I
I'm
probably
like
teleported
one,
to
one
you and
left.
Killed you.
Hello.
Somebody helping me? I can't tell. I have no idea what's going on. Or like, are we all down in the same spot?
Oh god, what the hell? Good job.
Yeah, by the sounds of the medical personnel, I'm assuming that you like shattered every bone in my body. You John Cena'd me, Ma.
Hello. Jungle Tech seems hurt.
Yeah, if you can get to Jungle Tech for me.
Alright.
We'll leave Cookie last since he caused all this. Oh, looks like Cookie's okay. That was Cookie, I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
Ah, I'm stuck at the door. I don't know if I just killed a friendly. I didn't look like a friendly, so I killed him. They were looking at the med box.
Oh yeah, patrol ops keep spawning units without me noticing.
We're noticing, don't worry.
Maybe you should give us a tank.
How are we meant
okay.
to secure this town if they keep spawning?
Where's the fucking realism?
No, I don't care about the realism, I just want to know what to do to stop them from spawning.
How are we supposed to drive the... There's probably something...
I don't know what the, what's... Where is your task objective telling you to go? Like, where's the actual point?
It just... It's this town. We have to fucking clear it out.
We're not even near the marker yet, though. I think once we get into the marker, they might
start spawning. Yeah, once you've cleared the objective, I guess.
We've
I think
like
you.
120 meters
this like it spawned a bunch of units around the town. That you have to go to like the west of the shore. There's some units there that you have to kill probably.
Well, good thing I only had one bullet.
Wow.
Here, you asked for a tank.
Did anyone
enemy
give...
tank?
Yeah, I'm gonna give him some bullets.
This is Hark back on station.
Welcome back. Save us!
Save you from what, exactly?
Everything.
From Zeus.
Well...
Ourself.
The vengeful god.
Where's your south at? Where are you guys at? Still at the same position?
No, we actually moved a fair bit into the town. We're pretty close to the actual objective.
So, don't shoot the actual objective, but everything else south is fine?
Ugh, the pain.
Let me do that thing.
Right.
There's the
Did I run out?
Holy fuck, how many bandages are on the goddamn ground?
Dude, so many. I think you broke every bone in my body.
Yeah, Smitter was really fucked up. I worked on him for like about 5 minutes.
Goddamn, I need to get medical or somebody needs to give me a morphine. Please. Thank you. Are they still shooting? Jesus Christ.
Can someone with a delete button start cleaning up the map, please?
Yeah, it's getting quite annoying for me.
Here, let me add everything to Zeus. There's not much stuff to clean
right
up. Like, all the dead bodies automatically disappear, it looks like.
He's talking about the markers on the map.
Oh. I don't see them.
Alright.
Yeah, anyone can delete
them. Is everybody back now?
I'm good.
Alright, let's just start heading towards the marker.
I'm gonna put some hate on everything south of it if you guys don't mind.
That's fine. Just don't kill us.
Also, I cleaned up the map for you, baby.
You did? Oh, thank you. Oh, senpai.
Be advised, there might be some small explosions.
Sexy explosions.
The Nefaron's back.
Let me chase him off again.
He's flying northwest.
I see him on my radar.
Can't be land. Alright, everybody, let's fortify up a new building. Prepare to an island.
Are there two of them?
Probably.
No.
Oh, god damn it.
Something shot a rocket.
Probably Smitter. The mighty Gao knows no bounds.
It's really hard to deal with these guys when I don't know where my bullets are going.
Tracer Gao.
I think I might have hit him. He looks confused.
Well, I shot three rockets at him, so hopefully that did something.
Flares of me.
Yeah, pretty much.
I got eyes on like a mortar. No, man with a rocket, mounted rocket.
I think west. I got him.
West. Like,
yeah, he's
20
down.
Meters out.
One map run down.
There was only one. Well, because the Zeus thing didn't want to despawn.
GMG. Southbound.
I think Keggy's dead.
I didn't
GMG,
spawn
you
that.
Say?
Sounds like it.
No, that's patrol ops, I swear.
I'm standing on the literal objective marker.
I think it's a static. Because they spawned, like, patrol ops spawned a bunch of statics around the town.
Yeah, there was a static rocket I just killed.
Static's dead.
Yeah, that one is. Something's shooting at me.
It's in a kind of stupid location for a static, but whatever. Blame patrol off. No.
We did it!
I did it, Reddit.
Oh shit.
I killed all the mans.
Fucking rally back.
Alright, you completed the mission, rally back.
Yeah, the rally point's in the building I told us to fortify up in, so.
So do you have to, does it give you another objective, or are you just evacing?
Yeah, it should. We'll have one more. It should do it in a second. Since we failed the first one, it'll give us,
so we're teleporting back to base now?
Yeah.
Oh my god, 30 second respawn?
That's, I, there's probably somebody to tweak that, but, yay!
Woo!
I'm in trouble interacting with this, rally point.
It's inside of the floor.
Oh, yeah. I think I'm too high up, probably, right? I'm upstairs.
Yeah. If you point it at the floor, it's outside of the floor, but it's just above it. It's because when you put it down, it attaches to the
jungle tech.
For future reference,
yeah, I got
don't drop GBUs when you're really close to the ground.
Really?
You don't say.
Ground in it, so you guys head back to base.
They are back at base.
But you can't hear it. It's miles away.
Yes.
What the fuck do you mean it's halfway across the map? The thing's fucking super close. We gotta go capture some Talhead and that's it. There we go, boys. Probably just made heart crash. Feeling one. Okay. 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 Okay.
Is D-Tron still AFK?
Probably.
Radio test?
Yep.
You're good.
Cookie, that's my job.
Well, I'm a ghillie. No, I was just picking a lot out because I didn't know. Oh, yeah. But we're gonna have to kill people from, you know, 10 miles away. So that's why I bring an even bigger sniper rifle, the M60.
What if I crank the phone call all the way up, then what will you do?
Here.
He's CTRG engineer.
He fucking crashed.
Why is he here?
I don't know, to fix your shit. He's gonna fix your comm tower.
Nobody can fix our shit. We're test outfit.
That's how you kill us all.
He's gonna guard that comm tower, huh? At base? That's real fucking
No,
hardcore.
He's gonna fix the comm tower.
It's not broken yet.
What's wrong with it? Looks fine to me. Look at how tall.
Oh no, I can't edit to Zeus. I can't fix it. Oh, I fixed it. Oh shit.
Oh, you dickhead.
I'm
sorry. I didn't realize that.
What did you think was gonna happen?
I didn't realize I had that big of a radius. I thought you guys would be fine.
Building collapse radius is fucking...
I think it exploded when you shot it.
It did.
Yeah, that's bullet. That's the, whatchamacallit.
Like, you blew up something next to us with lightning before, and it was fine, but that thing exploded.
Oh, everybody died.
Yeah.
Is respawn broken?
No, yeah, it'll come back.
Oh, okay.
It has to go through a cutscene because this is patrol ops.
Yeah.
I gotcha.
Yeah, if cutscene equals false, then fucking add another cutscene.
Pretty much.
Each one way with the Avengers, though.
What happened to my gun? What do I have my gun?
Oh, you're bad. Yeah.
You gave me my stuff, but...
Neutron's back.
Hey.
Are we still going tonight?
Yeah.
Yeah, you have another mission.
And I want to do four more.
Ooh, getting spooky.
A spooky rainstorm has rolled in.
That is the tiniest rainstorm cloud I've ever seen.
But on my screen, it's covering the whole sky.
Oh.
Oh, it's probably your draw distance.
On my screen, it's probably it's about the size of the airfield and really low.
Oh wait, yeah.
Yeah, no, it's pretty big.
Really fucking loaded. Like, hello, is that a tornado?
No, that'd be cool. There was tornadoes.
There's a mod that adds some like natural disaster mod. Like, it's some island survival thing where there's like volcanic explosions and shit.
Sounds cool. We should try it.
G-tron AFK again.
Bunch of scripts on a mission, I think. I don't know if it's actual island. God damn it.
Now you're fine. It just took you an hour to drive over.
That's what they tell us on 4chan.
Hey, it's a heart.
I heard there was some explosions over here.
Yeah, some vengeful deity took out our comm tower.
You're Why are you not dressed like a pilot?
10 FPS. Why? What is happening?
Why are you not dressed like a pilot?
I don't know. I'm getting 30.
What the hell?
I take offense to
this.
Oh,
it's probably loading.
Yeah. Maybe.
We have to capture some guy. Where's the realism?
Do you like me to dress as a pilot?
I mean, yes. You guys wanna...
You can tap him on the shoulder and we can
drive. When the fuck did that transport get there?
When I placed it there. Don't get
Why?
In it.
Don't get in it?
It's a trap.
It's a trap. It's IEDs.
Just drop it from the sky.
Where do you check?
Yep.
If you don't drop it from the sky, I will blow it up. With Oogie Boogie IEDs. Why am I fucking red chaining like fucking crazy?
Torrents.
Help mom, I'm torrenting RAM. Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to go get a tank and ram it.
Why?
Because it's transport and all that.
Too bad.
It's intimidating my pizza.
It's pizza. Got 29 GLs, is that enough?
Well, someone has to go back and secure the city that you just destroyed.
No.
No, they don't.
Actually, the only people that destroyed the city were the jet, their vehicle that blew up, and all the GMGs they threw at us. We used very little explosives.
Yeah, I think they blew up more the fucking town than we did. Also, we're the U.S. We don't clean up after our messes.
No,
we
it's
just
gone.
Blow shit up and leave.
No, it's the transport already left. I don't think you can ram it anymore.
Habib Taktar.
Oh my god,
so racist.
You look cool.
So it's just Arab names are inherently racist.
Well, Habib, yeah.
The texture differentiates.
Usually,
Habib
is using a derogatory term.
There's a helicopter version.
Except for dudes that are actually named Habib.
Well, yeah, I guess.
Yeah, that
I guess
better.
You can say the same thing about Charlie and fucking Jerry, right?
Yep. And Adolf.
Now you look like a
that's
real
a far.
Pilot. I bet.
Nope.
Yeah, I got you.
Score will triple as a result of your fashion choices.
Oh you god, not, it's coming right for
like
us.
Sitting down? Do you not have patience for
because
our shenanigans?
I'm tired. No. I'm just waiting for the helicopter to come by.
We've been dying
a lot.
And
then we'll go to the next mission.
Oh shit, I need to go get a helicopter. Or are you gonna fly the helicopter, Hark?
No, I'm flying the A-10 because otherwise we'll all die.
Nah.
How's it going, test bot?
This is Patrol Ops. It's like some
pretty
tanks
good.
At us.
How are you doing?
Wait, actually, right.
Speaking of,
it could take tanks.
And it's gone.
We're not taking tanks.
Holy shit, why is the tank falling?
Yeah, we
oh,
are. We gotta
shit.
Kill shit.
The tank took
what did
quite
you
a
do
fall.
To that thing?
He's fucking dropping
it felt
from the sky because
like
he spawned a transport truck and I said I was gonna go ram it and I chased it down and he spawned a bunch of boats in front of me and then I got mad.
Boats?
Yeah, fucking boats. And then he spawned some like police car to chase me and I brake checked it. And needless to say, and he blew up our slammers.
What? No,
all
those are no, those are fucking artillery howitzer pieces that you shouldn't be using anyway.
No, we need
get out of the way.
Howitzer's not allowed, just
get
like mortars.
Fuck off, Zeus.
Use your horn.
Who, what? Where?
Get out of the way!
You're only there, cause I didn't.
Oh, it's gonna put the tank over.
Yeah, with the fucking.
You'd probably die.
Yeah, you would fucking die. Alright, so we're just gonna fucking fly over there and kill shit.
I don't know.
Everybody.
Yeah, I'll try
are we
to...
gonna do another helicopter crash to
I'll
the next
I'll try deleting everything.
Object.
Yeah, we're gonna do the flight of, like, you know, the flight of the Valkyries, but it's gonna be flight of the little birds, so we're gonna...
It's random what?
We're just gonna fly a bunch of little birds over there and hope for the best.
Are you sure it's not clouds?
This auto rifleman just either disappeared in front of me. It was quite traumatizing.
I'm not sure what's eating your frame rate. I deleted everything. Like, I deleted everything outside the AO.
Why the fuck did D-tron leave?
What happened to D-tron?
You went AFK again.
Are you AFK'd?
And there's the ring.
User disconnected from your channel.
But rain shouldn't kill your FPS.
It did, I just lost power.
Jungle?
What?
I'm getting 30.
Embrace.
So I don't know.
With your leg
on these fucking intense grips around.
Nice.
Feel that in your back? It's my penis.
Whoa!
Good job.
Just wrecked the tail rotor.
Did you kill the little bird?
Yeah, he
no.
Wrecked the tail rotor, I think.
The lag killed the little bird. I think we have another one.
Yeah, there are armed ones too. Sure.
Oh, we can have tanks, but we can't have we can have armed little birds, but we can't have tanks.
The armed little birds are glass cannons.
Tanks are impractical.
What are you doing, Cookie?
Tanks are the most practical.
Okay, so...
Wait, who's the pilot?
I don't know.
Can somebody bandage me up with me, please?
Well, here's the first experience. The pretty, pretty clouds.
Yeah, who wants to fly? No, not you. You always fly.
I know.
Somebody else.
Because I'm all, like, the only person with my heart in food.
Yeah, like, nobody else knows how to or wants
to.
I don't.
Jungle Tech, you're flying.
I'll kill us all.
That's the plan.
Yeah, it'll be fine. Alright, give me a minute, I'm just eating the AR.
Alright, somebody fucking arrest that guy, he just fucking spawned in.
Sounds like you can't figure out how to fly.
I mean, not while I'm eating a quesadilla, I can't.
This rogue pilot out of here. He's a rogue rebel. Alright, Jungle Tech, when you're done eating your quesadilla. You're gonna jump in that
60 seconds.
Into the clouds? Yeah, the clouds are a bit high.
60 seconds? I don't know
it,
if
it varies.
Test bot, you know how to fly?
They're at least a kilometer up.
Test bot, you know how to fly?
No.
Perfect, get in the driver's seat.
Oh god.
Get in
no,
the
I don't even have my hotkeys set up for flying.
It doesn't matter.
What do you need hotkeys?
I know
okay,
the default.
You said it doesn't matter.
Doesn't
you
matter.
What the hell do you need hotkeys to fly for?
Yeah, the default ones are perfect. Except I don't use them because I'm not a plug. Did you delete the other fucking agent?
You're all gonna
don't forget to take the controls.
Huh.
He's in the pilot seat, so he's
good. Get in the chopper, Jungle. Make your case of Diller on the way.
I know how to fix this.
What?
Damn it, the quad bike respawned.
Oh no.
Hey Zeus, you wanna drop another little group in there?
Sure.
Alright.
Are you
Let's
guys
get us
the AO
yet?
Heck, you got
no.
back at the perfect time. I just about fucking got you full speed.
Yes, because I'm refusing to be forced to fly.
You have a fancy camo variant. Oh wait, no, that's people in it.
I'll do it. I'll fly.
Hold on.
I'll fly.
You'll
fly?
Okay, good.
I'll fly.
Wait, no. We should spawn everybody a little bird and everybody flies over there.
That's a good idea too.
Stop!
Irish, get on it. There's four or five of us. We need five of we've got two
Please
guns.
No.
We've got two, four on the ground, and we need that other one. For Pele, so we need one more.
You'll never learn how to fly if you never fly.
Okay, they're all out in the field, thanks.
Because I don't like
flying. Okay, everybody.
Fine.
Everybody just get in a little bird.
Why is there an explosion?
Yeah, you spawned too many.
Somebody get in the far right one, then we need one more spawn, Irish.
Wait, are we all getting in our own helicopter?
Yeah. Did somebody get in the gray camo one, and somebody get in the green camo one?
I don't know how to pilot, we're gonna find out how good I am.
It's Q and... No, it's Shift and Z, right? The default keys, I can't remember.
I don't remember about it.
You all
shift
are going to
control.
Die.
Yeah, they're all going to
die. It's definitely Shift.
Right. So, it's Shift and...
And then you pitch forward to go... Then you pitch down to go forward, pitch up to go back.
What's the button to descend?
Z.
And if shit starts to get out of control, just hit X and you'll auto hover.
Well, someone just straight up crashed into mine or
spawned
in.
Oh no, the auto spawn thing here.
Spawn another one.
Alright, auto
get
hover for the weak.
Behind you.
Q and E are rudders.
Auto hover is for
rudders
people
are cool.
Who. They're, if your helicopter looks like it's about to go into the ground, hit X.
Everybody wait for ELAC.
Well, they're all in the air, so a lot. If you manage... Yeah, they're all in the air now. I don't think you can hit them. Hit one of them. Just hit one of them. Yeah, hit Cookie.
Alright, everybody...
Alright, I'm in the air.
Alright, everybody...
Are you trying to hit us with drones?
No.
Everybody, let's roll out to the objective.
Watch out, they're just...
Oh my god!
Patrol ops spawn... Fucking random patrols.
Everybody fly at max war credit.
Somebody almost just flew right into me.
Yeah, that was me. I wasn't paying attention when I saw you. I'm like, I best not do anything. Then untrained pilot will just fucking slam into me because he's like, I got the right of way. Cause I'm.
No, I saw you and I was climbing like as you were heading towards me.
Don't lie. Oh my gosh, this is the assault force. This is beautiful. Hark, it only if you were a slow piece of shit. It'd be perfect. Hark, you might want to take out some of the stuff that'll
be. I'm working on it. I killed the tigress. You should be happy.
Are we all landing on our own as well?
Yeah, just land. There's a parachute in it. You know. Oh, it's in the mission, as we said. Alright, we need to do this again. Fucking Zeus.
A10's going down.
If it doesn't end the mission, just keep. Alright. We're gonna do this again in Zeus.
Okay.
Helicopter pilot.
Look at me, I'm a pro pilot, Mom.
There's me. He lived!
No, I'm definitely dead.
You're standing up.
Oh, Elac? He's the perfect person so far.
Then we've got Hark.
Hark, dead.
I wasn't dead. I was alive
the
when
blood.
They took
You're
control
so
away from
oh,
me.
Shit, yeah. No
I was
good.
Dead afterwards.
Mission failed. The nukes
we failed
off.
Two fucking
you're,
missions.
You're bad.
We're really good at this.
This is hilarious.
Real bad.
I think we found our.
We could do that. Let's do that again. In
all right.
We found our new activity: vehicle training through shenanigans.
Yeah.
It's so fun though.
They're all bad.
We should
bad.
Load up.
You
want to
do it in?
We should load up
I'll do
VR.
It. No.
No, let's do Wake Island.
Oh yeah, Wake Island.
Yeah, Wake Island.
Does
no,
everybody
that's not
have their?
Enough.
Does
that's
everybody
not,
have their map repo up today?
That's not big enough. You need a bigger map.
Are you talking about just like? Everyone flies helicopters.
Let's just do Altus again.
Yeah, Altus. Just put absolutely nothing in it. That way we have maximum FPS. And I'll and I'll even fly a helo.
I'll give you a thing to assault with your little birds.
With the helos? Yeah. You gonna do little birds or you gonna do hellcats?
Just give everybody gals.
Okay. Yeah, gal and I do little birds.
I don't think
or
I can spawn
cannon,
them with
Zeus. Maybe not, but you can spawn them through MCC.
I can spawn them.
Yeah, you can spawn them through MCC.
No, those are too overpowered. There's too many of you.
Yeah, because everyone's totally gonna make it.
Right? Everyone's gonna be able
are
to
you
shoot
gonna,
accurately.
Are you
yeah,
gonna
I'm,
change
I'm
the mission?
I'm trying to find it. Oh, I clicked the Halo one.
Good job.
Sorry, it doesn't work. Vanny Zeus, where the fuck
You're
is
You're the worst. Around.
We have too many
Don't let that shitter smiter get you
I
down.
Think you vastly overestimate everyone's flight capabilities.
Then we can just, you know.
I'm natural.
We
can, main
I mean,
78 test Zeus Ace.
Yeah. Just do that and we'll give us gals.
Main 78 test Zeus.
Because the people who, the plebs who don't fly repeatedly won't be able to hit shit without the other ones.
Yeah.
With the other ones. So they're gonna
Lots
need
of
the gals.
Talk down on the plebs.
Hell, I can't. I can barely hit shit with the normal one.
Yeah, it's a bit difficult.
It's really annoying.
The normal one's fucking obnoxious. The Gal ones are a bit more forgiving.
The Gal ones, you know, you can... It's meant to approximate what the actual M134 miniguns would do. Because Arma can't render that many bullets. So, that's what the Gal was originally designed to do.
What about Arma 3.1?
Well, hopefully they fix that stupid eye lock freaking fire rate to frame rate issue. Or do it like
yeah,
Arma
I've noticed.
Did,
I've noticed
where,
that.
Or do it like Arma 2 did, where the miniguns fire multiple projectiles like a shotgun.
Yeah. That worked really well.
Yeah.
Does anybody
okay
want to actually do like helicopter training? Because I can be their co-pilot and like show
if
them
you want.
On.
Yeah.
If you want to learn how to fly helicopters,
there's,
I will teach you how to
yeah,
do it.
Yeah, there's plenty of people in past.
And the first thing I'm going to tell you to do is go watch Dyslexia's Art of Flight, and then I'm going to tell you to spawn a little bird in Stratus and just fly around.
That's not any fun, though.
I know. But if you actually want to learn, you can get in my helicopter.
That's why we're just going to thrust you into it and make you learn.
If you want to learn without watching videos, you can get in my helicopter.
You can...
Learning by doing.
I'll tell you how to do it. It's not that hard.
Easy,
oh wow, I look,
it just requires practice.
Naked man.
I literally learned by just flying.
Oh, I learned as well. Oh yeah, you killed Cookie. Awesome. Yep.
I can't log into MCC, so...
Was totally an ND, I swear.
No, you have to wait for it to load.
Are you not in Zeus? Oh, yeah, I'll spawn.
Okay.
I've got the,
Yeah, Hellcat. I like the Hellcats more.
Oh, little birds only.
No, when the mission first starts, MCC won't work. Like, it's gotta load.
Hellcats are cooler.
Okay.
They fly better.
Whatever you say. Choose.
I do like the Hellcats better.
They don't die instantly when you're... Freaking AO.
Yeah, what's like WHK? WHK debug.
Here's the rule of thumb. If you're in a little bird and there's anything more than like technicals, just run away.
Dude, even technicals will take your ass out if they have. High
yeah, but
skill.
Technicals you have at least a chance to fight back with. If the thing's got a mounted gun with thermals, you're just basically dead in the little bird.
What's it that one helicopter no with the fucking observer co-pilot?
That's the Hellcat.
No. The one that's actually got, like, the camera. That, like,
yeah.
It's Hellcat. The Hellcat.
No, there's a gray one. It's, like, part of a pack.
Oh.
It's, like, some newer
NATO version.
Oh,
the little bird with the
Hellcat or something.
Oh.
Yeah, it's fucking... Know. It's even more paper mache than the fucking, the little bird, dude. It's ridiculous.
Kill Cookie, and now we can't get anything.
He's alive. He's right there, dude.
Me again? I'm all pumped.
No, he's right there. Why doesn't Elax have pants on?
I don't know.
He spawns naked.
Body.
Right. Free man, it's what I want.
Clothe yourself, man.
Yeah,
I need helicopters to fuck shit up with.
Hold on, fucking...
Well, technically, no, we don't.
Say that.
We can use our inherent talents to do that, but it helps.
Yeah, you're waiting on Cookie to spawn you.
I mean, I could log into MCC and just spawn a whole bunch of shit, but...
I have too much stuff open in that PubSub.
He's fucking using his mind powers to spawn helicopters for us.
Yeah, I'm fucking just looking at your mom. And like, oh, I like
that. Once again, Elex sits down in frustration.
He's fucking. He knows what's
helicopter.
Up.
Helicopter.
I know, man.
Helicopter.
I've got a. Okay, everybody spread out.
Just in case.
Alright, you need to be like 15 meters from somebody. I don't want them to spawn on each other.
Tactical blabs.
Alright, who wanted flight lessons?
I don't need stinking lessons.
Nobody.
Yeah, turn
apparently
the fog
everybody
up
knows how to fly.
No,
so.
I'm not turning off the fog, that's hard mode.
Break that other one you left.
Need one.
Don't fuck each other up. You're supposed to fuck up the objective.
I put it.
No.
Down a whole bunch of. Just that way, it's totally okay.
That's racist.
Really?
You're actually north, guys. We're moving north.
Extras.
Turn on fucking map tracking in MCC.
You should be able to just with the little bird. You should be able to just bring up your GPS toggle.
I don't think everybody shows up on the map though.
Probably not. Just don't crash. So, the other thing with gallibirds is that I'm on
getting shot at by a missile and I was flying up.
Sweet. My rockets. Already? You're 24!
I know.
It's just so easy to shoot them all at once. You gotta learn the art of just shooting once. It's not fun at all. No, but it means you actually are useful.
Nice flyby.
That's a tank. It's a fucking tank.
I don't have any more rockets.
There's a tank to the on the hill to the west. Don't worry, your rockets are useless against it.
It's to simulate enemy air. Or enemy anti-air assets. But without actually killing you. I'm having a hard time hitting you. But I'm not using the machine gun, so... Yeah, I am.
Playing Ride of the Valkyries right now.
Who's that hovering over there?
I don't know.
Stop hovering.
There's a truck in there that hasn't been exploded yet.
There we go. Oh, wait, yeah. Cause you're auto hovering.
I still have 16 rockets.
Someone just
somebody crashed.
Yep.
Are you guys all dead?
Still making runs.
RV. I hit you with a main gun.
I hit you.
I see the tank.
Yeah, we don't have any weapons that can hurt that, but it's still fun to shoot at it.
True, it's good practice.
How does a DAR literally do nothing against that, though?
Because it's a tank.
I mean, it can't even damage the track.
No, that damaged me. That top-down tank.
Because I hit your turret.
Yeah.
It took 4 rockets to do that, though.
And I've got some orange. Oh, do you need more guys to shoot? I spawned a bunch of them. That's probably from little birds. Did someone just crash? Again? How many people crashed?
I crashed on purpose. I ran out of ammo.
Oh.
Already out.
Oh yeah, there's tons of guys on rocks, to shoot.
But I still have 1,200 rounds.
Well, when I say out of ammo, I mean I don't have rockets.
Squad on that road.
You want to do hard mode? Fucking full fog? Oh.
They shot me out of the fucking driver's seat.
Yeah, that's what they did to me too.
That's the big problem with little birds. Maybe you should try, like, the
Hellcat?
The Hellcat, yeah. Yeah, they're not as agile, but they're not as fucking paper thin.
They're pretty fucking agile. I mean, you can't fucking stop and flip the bitch when they're dying, but it's way better than any other helicopters.
I don't know. Yeah, I'll just teleport you to the base.
Southwest, were you heading northeast?
Yeah, like I heard
probably
you fly
me.